Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I have a car that I will customize, and let me tell you, that's a pretty special car for two reasons. I will tell you the reasons, but first, if you like the car that I just arrived here with, this beautiful supercar, I will put a link in this video description with this one, so it's up to you if you want to check it out. Let's go to the car that I'm about to customize. The car name is Phoenix, and it's something that you cannot buy from anywhere. The only thing that you can get that car is from the street, so you have to steal it. If you see this car in traffic, just steal it, make an insurance and keep it as yours. So this is the car. As you can see, it's a muscle car and it's a really cool looking one, a badass one. And I have this beautiful customization, and I think if you like this one with this green, I think the gasoline green, I think it is, I will put a link in this video description also if you want to check it out. Maybe you want to copy this design, look how good it looks with that black and that overall look. I think it's pretty nice. So as you can see, it has two colors. First color, let's see, is the car, and second I think is that stripe. Yep, but you can make it into only one color if you don't like it with stripes. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do that today. We're gonna check it out, we're gonna see how we can make it look. It's a pretty badass car, and we already found a really cool color that will fit very nice on this car. This gold color, I think it looks amazing for this car. If I will not find anything better, I think I'll use that gold color. It's been a long time since I used that gold. Ooh, but this mud blue also looks really nice, really nice. Also with the midnight purple, you can make it full black and it will also look amazing. But at the end of the day, it's up to you. I just want to give you some ideas in these videos, like I always do, and maybe you'll find something that you never think of, and you can get your ideas from my videos. I want to see the orange, the metallic orange, because I think also this one could be really cool. So we have to choose between this orange, between the matte blue, and between that gold. Let's see. And today we're gonna use the matte blue. I was searching, and I think the matte blue, it's the color for me today. And let's see what will be the secondary color. Blue works very nice with white, but let's see if we're gonna use a metallic white or this, or the matte white, I don't know. Or maybe we can use it, we can use a darker blue, it will work really cool also. So let's see, the midnight blue, look at it, badass. Yes, and let's watch some matte colors. No, I think a matte color is not a fit. Maybe if we're gonna use that white, that matte white, maybe that, but that's about it. So I'm not sure between this white, the metallic white, and something a little bit more darker like the midnight blue. Let's see again really fast, and we're gonna choose. It's a very important part of the car, so that's why I spent that much time on choosing the color. No, I know, it have to be white, the ice white, this one. I think it fits really nice with the overall look. Now let's see what we can choose here. I have the best armor, I have the best brakes. Let's see the bumpers. We have two different bumpers, three actually, with the stock one, and I'll keep the most aggressive one because it looks really nice. Best engine, exhaust. Ooh, I don't like that, but I think for this car we're gonna take the stock exhaust for this build. The grill, let's see, iron mask or not. Yep, definitely iron mask. The hood now. We can put a big intake bug catcher, but let's see. Yeah, we can work with this one. I like this one. It looks really, I know it looks badass, bro. We have the blue headlights, which are really nice. We have my custom plate. The roof now. As you can see, you can put the glass roof, and I think it looks just amazing. So do that if you get, if you'll customize it. We have some little side skirt, which they look really nice. Simple but nice. Make the car look a little bit more aggressive. And actually, we can put something like this, and it will make the car more look more, I don't know, very, very different. But for today build, for today's build, I'll keep it simple. Maybe in the future I'll do a new build. If you like me to do that, tell me in the comments. Everything is maxed out, as I told you. We can change something here, and I will change it. Usually I go full dark windows, but now I will go light smoke here for this blue build. And finally but not least, let's see what type of rims I have. I have some really cool muscle car rims, I think, but I also want to check out some other rims too. I also want to see some rims from here. Let's see what we can choose. I know I'll spend some money, but if I'll find something a little bit better for my actually for my build that I have now, definitely I'll change that. I also like this one, but I don't know if it's worth the money to change it. No, it's not. So I'll keep the rims that I have because they look really nice. It's a muscle car, so we can keep the tire design, and everything else is maxed out. So let's go outside, let's see how good it is. And remember, go here, let me show you how you can keep it, because some of you told me, oh bro, but I put my car in garage and disappear. Okay, take the full coverage and the tracker. Take these two options. You have to pay for them when you steal it, and it is yours. So let's see how good it is. And look at this beauty. It's such an amazing feeling driving this car, because it's a muscle car. You can feel the power, and the best part, this car is for free. So imagine you can have this in your garage for free. And trust me, this car compares to any other muscle cars in this game, and it's a very cool one. Very, very underrated car. But it's a little bit hard to find it. It doesn't spawn all the time, but definitely in time you can find it to add it to your collection. Definitely I will not sell mine, because it's a really, really, really good muscle car. So let me tell you some good parts and some bad parts. Bad parts are not many, let me be honest. Maybe I wish for some more, like always, customization options, and maybe for some liveries. But it's fine the way it is. If not, I cannot complain for a free car, definitely. Let's start with the good parts, and the best part maybe is this. Yep. Is the fact that we can do a lot of wheelies, and that sound is another best, another good part. The sound is, just hear it, so good. What else we have? We have the sound, we have the thing, the fact that it's a muscle car, so we can do wheelies. The shape, it's just an amazing piece of art. What else? I love those glasses on the roof, and now that I don't have them blacked out, they look even better for this build. Maybe if you want to go really aggressive with a black on black color, you can make them full black, and it will look really aggressive your car. But for this build, I think it's just perfect, just perfect. What else we have? We have a pretty good handling compared to other muscle cars. I always repeat, but the muscle car handling, it's not the best in this game, but overall, as you can see, you can handle it really good. At the end of the day, at the end of the day, if I have to advise you about something, find it and keep it. It's free, it's easy to store it. I showed you how you can insure it, you can make insurance, and it will be yours forever. So that, in fact, it's the best advice that I can give you. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to press that notification bell, it's so important, because I release 3 videos every single day and I try to customize as a lot of cars, and maybe you'll find some good content on my channel. Maybe it's too much for some of you, 3 videos every day, but I try to work hard for my goals. What else? If you like, you can become a member, you can become a shark. That you can have some benefits if you do that by pressing that join button. But the most important thing is the fact that you will help me with my channel. I'll get a part of the money that you pay monthly, but it's not much. A part of me of that money, it will go to me, so I can have time to work for you guys to make these videos. And final thing that it's also very important, you can follow me on Instagram. There I have my car collection, and if you do that, you will find some really cool car pictures that I made during these games. Okay, my Instagram, it will be in this video and also on the screen right now, in this video description. Thank you, have a great day, be safe, love you all, bye.